Jaw-dropping photos taken above CERN's Large Hadron Collider lead to wild new conspiracy theories and prove portals are opening. The images were taken as scientists began a new experiment called Awake to change the way particles are smashed together. These incredible photos taken above CERN's Large Hadron Collider, LHC, have provoked dramatic conspiracy theories and stoked fears that new portals are being opened. The images were apparently taken on June 24, the same day CERN scientists began a new Awake experiment to change the way it smashes particles together. The film in question, what portal did CERN open now? Strange clouds hover above the LHC, raises major concerns about what the LHC is being used for. The narrator asks viewers, how much energy did CERN pull into itself? Is this why the weather is so crazy all over the planet? There are many other colliders all over the world. He said, it is not a background you can get on Google. It is an actual picture taken on June 24, 2016. It is directly over CERN, and the cloud formation is very interesting. The energy that is being produced, you can actually see that minus the lightning strikes. The video showed the CERN schedule for the LCH, which included an experiment called Awake, due to commence on June 24. The narrator adds, is it a coincidence they had just started the Awake experiment? This insane ball of energy was directly over the LHC. Some people reported seeing faces in it. It is amazing they keep messing with nature and denying it. What is in the cloud? Some say it is lightning or a massive ball of energy. The amount of energy pulling from nature into the collider itself, you can actually see it. What portals are doors being opened in this cloud? Other theorists suggest CERN is being used as a portal to allow Satan to return to Earth. The LHC, near Geneva, Switzerland, is the world's largest particle collider and the largest single machine in the world. It was built between 1998 and 2008 and allows physicists to test various theories. The LHC is the world's largest and most powerful machine and is actually used to collide particles at close to the speed of light in a bid to discover more about physics and the possibility of parallel universes. CERN, of course, denies trying to change our weather, but it has carried out experiments to create artificial clouds to better understand global warming, which fuels the conspiracies. The official line on what the Awake experiments are about is to develop a new type of accelerator to cut the size of the huge particle physics experiments down by a factor of 100 or more so they can be carried out on tabletops. The Awake experiment, also known as the proton-driven plasma wakefield acceleration experiment, will use a whole new method that will get particles going much faster in a shorter amount of time. Results are not expected until 2018.